Before we go to the break, the White House had an International Women's Day event this week. And who knows more about women than Joe Biden, champion of working females?
This is a time for celebrating extraordinary women who have made their mark in history, strengthened our nation. And like Jill, the first lady, the first full-time lady, the first lady who works full-time, in addition to being the first lady, as a professor.
Biden's also an expert on healthy relationships, it turns out.
We were talking inside. Jill has, and I think I told Nancy this before, Jill has put some messages on my mirror while I'm shaving, so I make sure I see them. And one that was put in about a year ago was, stop trying to make me love you.
Because, you know, Joe Biden, for him, it's always about doing his best for women.
You know, I literally, as my sister would say, I wrote the Violence Against Act with my own paw.
You don't say.